Spade holding it up again. Needs to get more support there. He got it from Frank Lamborn. Good lively side row forward is Frank Lamborn. His support also there from Alistair Robinson. Now Hull away to Dunn. Charles going. Oh, good strong tackle on Charles going. And away goes Paul Henderson. Chance out on the left wing side for Noel Pilcher. Brent Pope was there. Henderson again. Dean Kenny. Back to Henderson. Oh, good try. Well, it was a move that swept all of 60 or 70 metres. And it started right on the 22 in Otago territory. There, in fact, it was started by the man who finished it, Paul Henderson. It was good support from Ladder. Noel Pilcher did well. He was close to the touchline. He kept it in field. Brent Pope, the number 8 forward, had a good game. Henderson was there again. That's the second time he's handled it in the movement. Then Dean Kenny. And just let's have a look at this last transfer. More might have been marginally forward, don't know. But finally, it's Paul Henderson who got away from Fred Woodman. And with plenty of determination, he gets there.